Hidrocystoma. A cystic form of sweat gland adenoma, sweat gland. It is produced by the cystic proliferation of apocrine secretory glands. It is not uncommon, occurring in adult life in no particular age group, with males and females equally affected. The commonest site is around the eye, particularly lateral to the outer canthus. It is cured by surgical removal. Stedman, 25th ed., Rook et Alabama, Textbook of Dermatology, 4th ed., p. 2410.